I've never played any type of soccer.
My soccer skills are awful.
Much like everything else I do, flawless, second to none. It was always my favorite sport in high school because I like to kick it.
My soccer skills? Honestly, pretty average. I don't know what I'm really doing here. Might be my skin tone.
I'm a little rusty. I haven't played since I was in high school, but since I'm Mexican, I think it'll come out while I'm playing.
I've not played bubble soccer before. LeBron, you know, he might have never played tennis, but I'm sure he'd be exceptional at it because all athletes such as me and LeBron are exceptional at every sport.
Everybody here is subpar. I don't know why everybody got an ego. This is a made-up sport.
I haven't played bubble soccer, but I have played Mario Kart, and I feel like it's the same thing. You just ram them and knock the balloons off.
I'm just gonna start just hitting people. Why not? You know, how often do you just get to take your frustrations out on people that get on your nerves?
My first strategy is to be on Josh Gonzalez's team. He got the hair, he got the last name, he got the same shoes as the niggas on the wall.
Look at this, you see this? That's award-winning kick.
When you're my age, your strategy is to not get hurt. I can't explain to my wife I tore my ACL with a bubble around myself. I got kids, fam.
Let me get Josh.
All right, I'm gonna take Christine and get the Mexicans off the board.
Let me get Johnny.
Let me get Dame.
Let me get Pat.
Yes. Let me get Trav.
Meg got shoulders.
I know you're not gonna pick a girl over me.
Let me get Meg, yeah. I take Meg all day.
She should just stand in front of the goal.
You saved the best for last?
You wanna play with a handicap?
Hey, man, I'm the last nigga.
What about, are you playing, my man? Are you playing?
The MT?
You're not playing?
No.
All right, man. He got Doughboy.
Yeah. Everybody pick it in. Team on one.
Doughboy's on my team. I'm a little worried. He thinks that he can fit in Under Armour.
I pulled out the Under Armour because I'm under attack from haters.
I am a little concerned about my team, though, because I have a lot of the asthmatics.
My strategy today is just to make sure I got my inhaler close by.
I brought 3 inhalers.
Because their quarters be super fucking long, like 24 minutes. I just ain't got it in me. I'll do nothing for 24 minutes.
It's not like they're all running low, so it's like a quantity thing. They all do different things.
But then I look over at the other team, and Kevon Stage looks like he's a JV Quidditch coach, so I'm good.
Meg has leggings on because she doesn't know what sports mean. Doughboy doesn't need a bubble, neither does Tahir. They already have them. The other people who are athletic will do well, and Doughboy and Tahir will get tired. And I will be old, Josh will be athletic, and Trav will steal something.
Go! Oh, shit! You my team!
Don't let him come in our house!
Where is it? Where the fuck is the ball?
Turn around!
Take it back!
Oh, damn it!
Can we take it back up top?
Let's go!
Go get it!
Damn it!
What are you doing?
Oh, shit!
That's right!
Get back!
Sit your ass down! Yeah, get sexy here! Yeah. Get the ball up! Run it in! Yeah! Oh.
Go!
Yeah!
Ah. Run!
Hit it!
Back up!
Get out of here, Ken!
I can't see the ball.
Yeah! Go, Christine! Yeah! That's right, to him!
Get it out! Go!
You work for that one, baby.
I got it.
Kick again.
Got it. Oh. Get it out.
Who is this?
Ronaldo, baby.
Hey, get your head in the game, guys.
Ball in.
Jump.
If you kick it high, jump.
Don't get it.
Get off of him. You get off of him.
Toss him back.
Boy, I'm going to kick him.
Oh, my leg.
That's it.
Get out.
That's right.
You have one job, Doughboy.
It's too hot. Satan's armpit in there.
Hey, I'm about to play naked.
Pause.
Come on, you pansies. Let's go.
It's hot as crap in here. I recently naired.
Hey, who's tired? Let's run it.
My ball's gonna look big in this thing.
Go! Keegan,
Christine, Dame.
Okay.
I got it!
Kick it out! Damn it!
Where'd it go?
Did he score?
Go!
He scored!
Good! That's 1-1!
Let's go! Oh, the hat trick! Oh, my ball, punk!
Oh, he, hey, he gonna block for him. Watch out.
Oh, gosh.
Open, 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 let's go. Let's.
We don't got a goalie?
Really, Meg? You on the goal. All you have to do is just do the goal.
Okay, I didn't know that.
Yeah. Y'all gotta run, 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 run.
Kick it!
Damn it.
Go, boys!
Go, go, go!
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, get out of here.
Oh, it's my ball, punk!
Now you gotta get out of here!
Get out
of
here!
My ball, punk!
Get out of here!
Let's go, kick it back, kick it back!
No!
Let's go, Tom! Kick it, Steve!
Oh, my shoe came off!
Dang it, Meg, get out of the way!
My shoe!
Get out!
Wait, my shoe!
Defense!
Here you go!
Oh, my shoe! My shoe! Hey,
you're
fine,
dog!
My shoe!
No!
Good
damn
shit!
Damn it! Get it! That's right, dog!
Shut your ass in!
My ball, quack!
Get that, Christine! Christine!
There you go, eh?
Yeah! Half time!
See, what they don't know is this little strategy. They're pretty much all into the tank. I don't know if you saw Kev pretty much hunched over, about to pass out.
Kev, you're laid over like somebody auntie right now.
What time are the kids getting dropped off, Pearl?
When you score four goals in a game, it's exhausting. I'm exhausted.
Get your hand off your back, Kevin.
No, I like it. It's comfortable like this.
Tahir ain't did nothing athletic all day.
Wow.
Wow, Tahir.
See what I'm saying?
Oh, shit.
Go back. You got a shot back.
Oh, shit.
Go get it, man.
Go down.
No. Get back in.
Oh, John.
Here they go.
Go, Tahir. Stop it. Kick it.
Launch it.
Ow. Big kick, Tahir. Big kick. She coming, Tahir. She's coming.
What did that? Fuck that!
Yeah!
Go! Go! Go!
That's it, go!
Come on! Get it! He's right there!
Kick it out!
You got it, Josh! You got it!
Get the ball!
Where's the ball?
Get it!
Come on, guys! Where are you at?
Oh, my!
I couldn't breathe, Cam.
Nah, that's mono.
Get it!
Where you get up, bitch?
Where's the ball?
He got it.
Where's the ball?
Pat got it!
Where's the ball?
Go, Pat, go! Yeah! First of all, that's
go!
It. Yes!
Kick!
Ah, no!
Yeah! Come on, kick it!
Go, kick it! You got it!
Get out!
You out?
I can't see!
30 seconds left.
We gotta set it up!
Sweating my eyes.
We gotta... Come on, man, get out the corner!
I can't!
I'm open, man, kick it!
I can't!
Get it out, man!
Boom!
Stop!
Victory!
Stop!
Victory!
They cheated. You know why? Because Kev used his Quidditch Harry Potter powers to beat us.
Somebody knocked me off my goddamn sock.
I am musty.
And shoe.
This is how every MVP should look after the game, because he left it all on the field.
Left it on the field.
I don't know if he can get up. That's another conversation. Luckily, we have an EMT on deck.
I'm just an old man. I'm just better than these young kids. They smoke their weed and they listen to their trap music and they don't work on their body. They just look at twerking videos on Instagram all day while I'm in the gym.
I'm gonna have to give Kev a shout because he was old and tired. He still is.
I believe in Kev all day, but you know, he kind of has like baby mama calves a little bit. So I didn't know that he was that fast.
I scored 4 goals alone by myself. I scored from behind the half court line. So I'm Steph Curry
on the soccer field. Without me, we lose.
Everybody loses. Earlier, I compared myself to LeBron. I still believe that, but you know, I didn't really specify which LeBron. Right now, I'm not feeling like, you know, Heat LeBron. I'm feeling more like 08 Cavs LeBron. You feel me? Like I made it to the finals, but I got swept by the Spurs. You know what I mean? And I feel like Kevin old ass is Tim Duncan.
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would give myself an undefined. My performance today wasn't great, but it wasn't horrible, you know? Most people would say that's a 5, but that sounds really mediocre, so I'm not gonna give myself that.
I performed like Luke Walton today. I was there, but I didn't contribute much. I almost scored a couple times, but they put Doughboy as the goalie, just blocking shots. No skill, he was just in the way.
I was flawless. Cats wasn't scoring on me, you know what I'm saying? I was really locking it down. New nickname alert, Matumdo. Dikembe Mutombo, you get it?
Josh scored one, but he couldn't score anymore because every time he touched the ball, somebody big and black just kept knocking him down. He let his whole country down.
Knowing how to play regular soccer means absolutely nothing. Size is a big factor, and I'm about a 5'5 with some good shoes.
You know, we always make fun of Meg's shoulders, but she really got running back shoulders. Like, she's on my team, and she checked me into a couple of walls.
There was a lot of dirty plays being put out there, man. I'm not gonna name no name. Somebody knocked me out my shoe. Then somebody knocked me out my sock. This was my sock.
Tahir performed horrible, you know, straight trash.
Tahir thought he can push me on the side and I came back right away and scored a goal on his.
Christine bumped me over and may have incidentally scored a goal, but it was after I knocked her the fuck out. She just popped up quick. Like a goddamn elf.
Christine was being hit like a man. They did not care that she was just a little woman. They were just smacking her up like she was Ray Lewis. Was that in bad taste?